الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm here to introduce all of you to my new series Arabic with Marvin. I will be posting a video every week inshallah. In this series, we will be learning how to read Arabic so that we can all earn rewards from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by reciting the Holy Quran. Do you know that every letter we recite from the Quran, we will receive 10 rewards? Wow! Isn't that awesome? So let's get started. For this week, we'll be starting with the introduction of the Arabic alphabet. In total, there are 28 letters in the Arabic language. Let's go over them. This is Alif, Ba, Ta, Tha, Jim, Ha, Kha, Dal, Zal, Ra, La, Sin, Shin, Sad, Dad, Ta, Da, Ain, Ghain, Ba, Ka, Cha, Lan, Mim, Noon, Waw, Ha, Ha, Hamza, Ya. Jazakumullah khairan wa assalamu alaikum. Hoping to see you all.